then I hereby declare war on you all. The fourth great ninja war.
This is a story about a hero. Who saved the Hidden Leaf Village from an attack by a vicious beast. His life defending the village. A noble man with a burning will of fire.
Did you notice me?
Choose where I redirect this.
I am your opponent.
And you're done for. He got away so fast.
A true story that will never be forgotten.
Prologue, Nine Tails Attacks.
My attack passed right through him. What was that jutsu? The village. Is it all right?
Beach,
Keep it up!
Lord Third, I received word that reinforcements from the Inazuka clan will arrive at any moment. The Ninetales, but
even with that assault, we failed to inflict fatal damage.
A message from Shikaku. He's almost ready to go ahead with the operation. A message from Shikaku. He's ready for an all-out attack.
All right, launch the operation.
Let's go.
Holding out as expected, and yet, the Hidden Leaf Village will not lose!
Hold on, just a little longer.
Right now, you can't afford to worry about others.
Who are you? Why are you attacking the Leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway. There is no hope for you.
Let the battle begin!
Ninja who has the power to control the Ninetales and can slip in and out of the Hidden Leaf Village. As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that description. Yeah. Tell me, are you Madara Uchiha?
Let's go! Yeah.
What do you think?
Just go!
What?
Just die!
Let's go!
Seems your title isn't just for show, Fourth Hokage.
I will defeat you and protect the village. That is my duty.
The Ninetales is no longer yours. I have to win. I can't lose this battle.
You're worthy of your title, Fourth Hokage. Inflicting injury upon me and separating me from the Ninetales. But he will be mine for good one day. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
Given his tone, he's not joking around. But for now...
Village. Now keep at him, one after another! It's going to do that again? Not so fast, you moron! Minato, you teleported the Ninetales with you? Over there!
He never hesitated. Despite the approaching threat.
Are you okay?
He fought to the end, to protect what was precious to him.
Somehow I managed to get this far. But I don't have much chakra left. I'll stop him, one way or another. There are things I must protect. As long as I have that, I swear.
This is the story of a hero.
I'll never give up.
The story of a hero I love.